I believe in coffee. Coffee has made my fortune that one time. His attempt to have fun was, well, I will admit, extremely misguided. But you have to understand, he tries very hard to have fun. The memory eraser part was because nobody would play along. But think about it this way. He had all that power with another timeline, and used it to play a game. Nothing too malicious with that power. Just a game. He went too far, I'll admit. But I can no longer afford to pay your outrageous bail prices. And Coffee couldn't be in prison for 5 years, so please, just feel bad for show pity on him. Okay. Do you have a water bottle?
Here.
Thank God! That bed felt like a brick and the water tasted like a bed!
I'm glad you're back to the bottles.
I love microplastics!
Sit down at that desk, please. That's my seat.
I see my name on it.
Last time you were here, you engraved your name on it.
And we used it for tic-tac-toe.
And bingo.
And Monopoly. Good times.
But I can't have fun. I'm a policeman, I'm serious. Now sit down in the regular chair!
This is like a kindergarten chair. You're silly, Volleyball. Chairs don't go through grades.
You're not getting off scot-free again. You always find some way to get out of trouble.
They call me the rebel with a cause for having fun and not getting rested and being a good sport.
They should call you a rebel to the order.
We're playing Star Wars now? Can I be young Anakin?
And Volleyball, you'll be Jar Jar like always. Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
Why won't you listen to me?
I don't know. Blame Leslie Nielsen, Nick Frost, and Kim Cattrall.
Coffee's been real big into film recently, and we had a police binge with funny police movies. The Naked Gun, Hot Fuzz, Police Kenny, you know, those. Don't you know police are amazing and great all the time and never do anything bad?
I don't look at the news, so yeah.
Listen to me. I was gonna give you 200 hours of community service in the most polluted highway of Rollingwood, but instead, I will have you both enter into the Rollingwood Film Festival, and you must make a film for the betterment of society, and make sure to show the police is super amazing.
Oh, great!
I always wanted to make a movie! I like bettering society with my coffee charms.
You're the least charming person I know!
You hate Donnie Darko! How can somebody hate Donnie Darko?
One second, I'm gonna look up how to insult police,
Pig! Or you can go back to jail!
You know, pigs are actually very intelligent animals.
They roll around in mud.
You roll around in mud, don't you, pig?
Coffee, stop!
An eye for an eye! Or in this case...
I don't know why I said that. There's nothing for this case.
Huh, wow, silly me. You're a pig.
An anti-bullying movie! You're obviously a big fan of bullying! I hate you! I hate you!
Me at Volleyball have been forced to create an anti-bullying pro-police film for the Rollingwood Film Festival. Anybody want to join?
Glad you've called us here for this urgent 1 a.m. meeting.
You're welcome.
No!
Why?
I lost 4 months of my life in your game show, including the 3 fun holidays.
Coffee, we still need time to forgive you. It's only been a month since one inning. We won't forget about that immediately.
You left me super bored with nobody.
You can't expect forgiveness that easily, except from Volleyball.
I don't like holding grudges.
Well, if all of you decline, then I guess I have no choice but to get other random actors.
Go ahead, and give us at least another 5 months to warm up to you again.
Dime?
You'll work with us?
Thank you!
You finally get to do something!
So, where are we gonna get the rest of the cast and crew? I made posters to hang around town. They're pretty awesome and cool and should convince anyone to join.
Great.
I don't know if you heard the buzzing from the Beatles, but Volleyball-
Do people say that?
What?
Buzzing Beatles. That's like jumping jellyfish. People don't say it.
Shut up! I hate you, one eye.
Well, at least I have 2 arms instead of none.
You were cooler when you had powers. Now you're just a loser.
I'm the loser? Really?
Now, where have we been?
Dave Lewin, you know it, I know it. We're not screwing around here. But for the 6 months after it, you may wonder what happened. Not to any of the other 6 or so dumbasses who usually follow around, but us, the real heroes of the universe. Where have we been? Most importantly, why am I no longer some complete cowardly moron?
Let's go, one by one!
Caffeine, the man, the myth, the legend. Since our main targets have disappeared, Caffeine has spent most of these months planning what to do next. He never shows me, though. I don't know if he's actually planned anything.
Volleyball, that's me. Caffeine didn't come out of his room much, but when he did, it was to put me in Bali boot camp, intense training to be a bit more of an asshole. He told me I would get nowhere by being such a coward, so I had to be better if I wanted to get anything done.
Such pressure leads to a better me. I'm better, and cooler, and more jerkier. Smiley Face stays in this room a lot, as it usually does, and only comes out when it's absolutely necessary. So, in the last 6 months, not a single time. It does like taking its spacewalks, however. Occasionally we chuckle on it, but it does get pretty grumpy, so we try not to bother it much and let it be. I believe it might be embarrassed by the blow of losing the angry face. We all lost that day. Not again.
But a film festival, eh? And what will this do?
It will help us immensely in the eyes of the public. You expect Coffee to make a good movie? How about we make the artsiest film imaginable and blow them out of the water? Then people will like us more.
Starved for attention much?
We make a good movie, we get picked up by a studio, we make a movie, box office success, we become powerful in Hollywood. At that point, we pretty much rule the world. We can make smiley propaganda.
You might be onto something. We need to make an avant-garde artsy film. Black and white, 4x3, shot on an iPhone, you know, artsy film stuff.
Bazingo!
Bazingo, seriously?
Now, what could each of you bring to the table?
I'm good with audio stuff. I can hold the microphone or whatever.
I could have just gotten my microphone holder to do that. Next!
Look, I took some musical theater class in like 4th or 5th or 10th. I could totally do it! And I could get some duplicates to activate with me if you want, or we got twins or something. Or superhero that moves super fast before it, like an effect, or there's so it's like 10 of them on screen at once. And I could bring refreshments.
Go back to AA, you drunk.
You need a scene with knives, swords? I'll train the actors on set. I'm a professional stabber. I went to stabbing middle school, and I'm currently attending stabbing high.
The only high school in town is just the public school, though.
My dad was a serial killer. I'm homeschooled.
Should I call the police?
Do you want me to not have a dad?
I don't want there to be a serial killer in Rollingwood.
I assume that's why you have your killing spree mask framed on your wall right there.
I may have gone too far in a few places. Now get out!
I'm good at making movies.
Can I see a resume?
I made Citizen Kane.
No way!
Yes, I did it!
That movie's boring. Get out.
I didn't even make it.
Well, yeah. Do you think I'm stupid?
You pathetic moron, you don't know anything. You're nothing but a sad teenager who commits a bunch of crimes, but now that you've toned your personality down, you're nothing but a sad husk of a once interesting man. What are you now, besides a big dumb loser? You have nothing. You have nothing.
Okay, bye-bye, I'm Shu.
Okay, I know that your cookery and I have some differences.
No, I get it. You didn't really mean what you said during that calculator war.
Right, that's the money, buddy. But you know I don't fiddle like the roof. I wish Warrior Cast were the real deal. And what is right isn't true. I get Valentine's, but I don't get a clean water supply. Do you have that? Can I get a Bazinga? Okay, I really need to get that out of my system. Now I wish they had my favorite films to really get a grasp out of the true God's film taste I have. Have you ever seen Donnie Darko?
Out.
Did you guys see the Super Bowl? I really loved it when...
This episode was written before the Super Bowl. We do not know what will happen. Most of the crew doesn't even really plan on watching it. But I can tell you one thing. Glitter Jar really did love it when the team did the thing and got the thing. Long live American football.
You're all hired.
Yay!
Filming starts tomorrow. Get a good sleep. Except you, Bottle. Less sleep actually works for your character.
I do as I'm told.
Stop drinking.
Okay! I'm super sober. Let me in!
Didn't you say you didn't want anything to do with Coffee?
I say a lot of things, okay? Look, I like Ribbon, but I don't entirely agree with her on this one. I mean, what's a better way to forgive someone by being in their movie?
That's what I'm saying!
Hey, you copied him!
But I got a full cast. Can you edit instead?
And the Oscar for Best Actor Ever goes to Price Tag!
I guess...
We are Film Bros!
He's right behind me, isn't he?
What are you, some kind of magician? The boat has chicken. My mom always told me not to talk to strangers. Not even dolls want to talk to me.
So we have a very special guest here today. A new actor about to release his first film. Please welcome Coffee.
You get what you deserve. Get it? A Joker reference?
Security!
I guess they've never seen Joker. It's time to start filming. Time for you to get a watch. Cause how would you know?
Look at the clock.
Jumping jellyfish! Film o'clock!
We mustn't waste any more precious time and begin the filming process.
I'm not sure I like him sober.
I like everyone.
Let's begin rolling on Cool Coffee Saves the Kids and Adults and Everyone Else. We have terrible news. Kids and adults and people everywhere are being bullied and it's bad. They even made a diner with really good food to lure everyone in.
Help, I'm being bullied here!
We need Cool Coffee.
Hi, everybody.
The water buffalo song.
He's about to paint on our neighbor's wall, and it's not cool to... can someone give me the script? A page, okay. Oh, here we go. Okay. Paint on someone's wall!
The water buffalo song.
Haha, I love being a bully!
Listen, calculator, I can see where your heart is, but I don't think you're putting your all into this performance.
But I tried so hard!
Just try harder.
I want to murder everyone who is bullied.
Whoa! Too far! Tone it down, buddy. I will fire you.
Well, who else will play the bully?
Shoe?
I can be mean. I would not lose my position to Shoe.
Get out of here! Volleyball, write down that he was hard to work with on set. It's good press, trust me.
I love being a bully.
I love this guy.
He will be flippin' sorry.
The water buffalo song.
This guitar is signed by me, myself.
Groovy. I am Cool Coffee. I'm the coolest coffee and I like to have fun.
I can't do this.
Huh?
I don't want to do this. I'm barely 18 and I'm pretending to be this 40-something's wife. That's weird.
Who else will play the mom?
I love being your mom, son.
Groovy!
The water buffalo song.
Here we go, the big cameo scene. Who's the cameo? Like, Satomi? Ha! You ever think we get Satomi in the show? No, small-scale actors. There he is! That shoe kick sand in Coffee's face!
The water buffalo song.
Coffee? Is the film stressful? I can understand that. When I work on a big project, no, it's not that. It's just, I'm really not used to being around and working with other people. They don't get me like the friend group did. I've already told you how I felt about the whole battle for an item of monetary value thing, but it's just hard to apologize to them. I don't think they'd listen to me. They have a certain perception about me already. Man, I really sound like you. Yeah. That's it! I'll give you some apology advice. Alright, you're the best apologizer. I'll give it a shot. Wowza! Thank you.
Hey, you turned off the lights! This is weirder than Twin Peaks! Does anyone have orange slices?
So I heard there was some drama with an actor calculator on set?
Huh, what'd I say?
Coffee? Look over there.
Caffeine and Volleyball? What are they doing here?
Well.
Well,
you may have won with the giant alien, but you won't win at the film festival against our masterpiece.
I think I'd be more concerned losing against a giant alien than at a film festival.
I think I'd care more about my annoying-ass voice if I were you. How about you finally hit puberty?
I will kill them.
You have my blessing.
Thank you?
Shoes, first movie. Awesome!
Ribbon! Feather! Dime! Coffee, I'll have you know we're only here for everyone who is not you. I threw something in the movie that you guys might like.
I'd like 6 months of my life back.
Goodbye!
We have two films premiering in this theater today. First, we have Caffeine and Bible's film. Enjoy!
Wake up! Oh, we're awake. We just didn't want to be blinded by your pretentiousness. But it was awesome!
You guys suck, haha!
I'm watching you, Red Volleyball.
No offense, but actually full offense, and I hate both of you.
No! We were supposed to make a great art film! We hate all of you!
And next is Cool Coffee Saves the Kids and Adults and Everyone.
More like, Awesome Coffee Saves the Kids, the Adults and Everyone. Roll the film!
My name is Cool Coffee, and I love all the kids, adults, and everyone else. Crossed through the cross, flew through hell, and crossed through the cross, burned a lot of friends. Thank you for your help, officer. You make this world a safer place.
Price tag, dime, ribbon, feather. I'm here to apologize for what I did. To be honest, ever since Smiley Face showed up that faceful day, life hasn't been the same. Especially after the whole Wayne situation. So when I got the button, I got cocky and thought to make us all compete in a game show, while also trying to introduce us to some of the people in town we know less. But I could have done so much other stuff. I took advantage of the power and made you lose months of your life. I never meant for it to last that long, but since I left for months, it ended up taking way longer. So to make it up for you, I've made this Howl Christmas Giving Table for us to celebrate all those holidays we've lost.
Oh, Coffee!
I forgive you.
Well, I didn't think it was that good.
My name is Calculator, and this is the face of Calculator Vengeance.
It didn't work, loser.
You suck!
Oh.
Well, did everyone like my film?
You know, I had to throw out multiple cases today. Important cases. Just to show up to this premiere to see what I thought was going to be awful films. Just because my legal name is Judge. However, this film really showed artistic integrity and showed the current state of Hollywood. While disguised as a funny kids flick, it was a compelling political satire that I give a 10 out of 10. You're basically the Godfather.
You mean the Cough Father?
Also, Prestek is the best editor ever, and he deserves every editing award. You owe me for making me sit through that just to give your best friend edited high praise.
I love you, Dad. And now, we here at Film Bros would like to announce that we will be making one film every month for the next 5 years. Wait! I know this is your master plan, but listen. We can't overwork ourselves just to get one piece of media out each month. Eventually, we'd all burn out and not be able to work on it. Let's say, you want to make a group of 16 films. You insist on doing them all yourself. They progressively get longer. When you arrive at the 16th one, you are so burnt out that you have to delay it twice. Can you imagine making one episode of an animated web series? Sorry, one film each month all by yourself? So to get rid of the stress, you start getting new people to work on certain aspects of it. It helps, but what happens when they get burnt out? So to anyone listening, if you work on something like this, and you don't want to anymore,
then just leave. Just leave. No matter the pressure, just go.
Yeah, they're right. I'm gonna go do something else.
Hello, I am Feather, and I agree with this message.
Go!
Hey, this guy's right. What am I doing here?
I don't agree with you on a lot of things, but I agree here. We must not let our stress overtake us.
Go! Go now! Be free! Go!
Wowza, we will right on the money. Let's roll. Bye, Felicia.
We did it. People are gone. Show perfect.
Hi. I'm Sandstorm the Sandstorm, creator of Volleyball and Coffee, and I have seen recently that my entire crew has left, leaving just me. And I can understand why they did it. I mean, they don't really want to be overworked. I gave them a lot of work. So that's why.
I've replaced them all with Shu. Shu will make episodes so fast and will do whatever I want whenever I ask him. He is the greatest guy ever, and episodes will now come out daily because he's so fast and good at making episodes. What a nice guy. Look at how quick he can make episodes with his one pencil. He makes episodes so fast. Shu, the new creator of Volleyball and Coffee.
And you may be wondering where I put the previous cast. Well.
No, I don't like that.
Alright, here we go.
Cool Coffee is the coolest guy. Cool Coffee doesn't lie. Cool Coffee has a pretty cool life.
My name is Glitter Jar. I have a knife.
Whoa! Glitter Jar, we don't bring out knives around here. I've told you this.
We don't?
No, of course we don't.
Okay, sorry then.
Okay, get back to this. Cool Coffee.
Simply put, it was a horrible experience.
Up next, we take a deep dive into the on-set hellscape that was Cool Coffee Saves the Kids, Adults, and Everyone.
I had to wake up early and stay up until almost 3 a.m. every day on set, and was forced to play a wife to somebody nearly three times my age.
Set had no heater. We were cold.
He was just the worst. I'm sorry. I can't talk about it.
Like Donnie Darko. Who does he think he is?
The film director from hell. Up next. After a brand new episode of Don't Try This at Home. Coffee? Good publicity!